is conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red caviar and navy wine, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer.
On reconnaissance. And you have a tan, too, no? Now do business. Come over to the screen, and I will give you the tour. Fine.
The fingerprint scanner we saw in Mr. Rubio's office is state of the art. Ordinary hacking tools is out of the question, so we have only allows for reconstructing Mr. Rubio's fingerprints in emergency, and there is only one in existence, kept safe on the mainland by his head of cybersecurity. This, and only this, will allow us to hack the system. But first things first, we find his archives, head to the coordinates I have sent you.
Thank you.
you can practice clandestine maneuvers on the guards, yes? Or find a hard hat and keep your head down.
Stop talking.
We call this failure. In America, deferred success, yes? When it comes to our weapons supply, we must leave no paper trail. And you know the easiest way to have no paper trail? Stealing! I have identified a group bringing in a shipment of unregistered weapons. Should be perfect for us. They are typical Americans, operating out of skyscraper offices. Coordinates should be with you now. You are a your weapons. Look for gun locker somewhere. It may be hidden.
Thank you.
sonar, this thing is impressive. It will be small enough to carry. A box of wires and switches and so on.